Hi, it's Liz here from the Herb Guide. I'm going to show you how to crumble an OXO without opening the packet and getting all that mess all over your fingers and all over the work surface. You start by opening up the corners. Four corners there. Lay it flat and just press. It is that easy. Look, there you go. One crumbled OXO.